Hello everyone, today I have taken one topic related to volume. The question is a reservoir filled with water. A reservoir and which is filled with water. The length of reservoir is 8 meter long and its depth is 6 meter depth and its width is 7.5 meter. My question is you have to find out the volume of water it contains. So you have to find. So let us start. So volume of cuboidal reservoir you can write here. How much? Length, breadth and color with depth have cut colleges. Height or depth. So what is this here? 8 into 6 into 7.5. So multiply here for first what will we get here? 5 6 are 30, so 0. और 7 6 जब 42 और 3 आपको 45 मीन्स 45 एंड अगेन 8 मल्टीप्लाई है 0.0 देर इज नो वैल्यू सो यू कैन राइट हेयर अगेन 8 5 जब 44 8 4 जब 32 और 4 36 आपका 360 सो मीटर क्यूब. So you have to convert it into liter. You have to convert meter into liter. So formula is what? So you have formula, it is given here. 1 meter cube is equal to 1000. 1 meter cube is equal to how much here? 1000 liter. So convert, so it, what will be the value? 360 multiplied by 1000. How much you have got? 360 and you can add here 30 more 1 2 3 so this one is a 360,000 liter. That will be your answer. In this way you can solve it very easily. I will check here. Okay, thank you. Please like, subscribe and share my channel. Okay.